Hi, it's me again with CorelDRAW Tips and Tricks. Somebody sent me this picture that they got off Facebook. I didn't find that exact S and it would look better, but I did it. And the person that posted this said they did it in Illustrator. So the way I would do it is I'm going to take these two nodes and I'm going to right click and I'm going to break it apart. I'm going to take my virtual segment delete key and delete those lines. That way they're separated. But we need to go to object and break the curve apart. This thing is almost 12 inches, so we're going to set our nudge factor on 13. And we're going to nudge one of these out of the way. Now I'm going to open up under effects and contour. I'm going to contour the outside 0.06, and you could play with this and make it different. I'm going to go right here and do the exact same thing. Now I'm going to select everything and I'm going to go to object and I'm going to break the four objects apart. I'm going to grab the center line and, well, I didn't get the center line, but that'll work. So I got the double line and I can put the double line off top of there. So now, and I didn't do it perfectly, the distance between here is greater, but I could have done it 6.5. But we need to make this thing flat across. So I'm going to take a two-point line, holding down the control button so it's perpendicular. Don't really need it that long, but I'm going to put it right there. I'm going to take another one and put it right there because I want a flat part of the S. Now, I'm going to actually use these same colors. I'm going to get the Smart Fill tool and get my eyedropper, and I'm going to contact or take a sample of that outside and put it right there. Go back up the Smart Fill tool, get your eyedropper, do the center one, put it in the center one. You can see that the center is a little thicker, but if I would have gone 6.25 or 6.5, it would have been, I think, would have been perfect. Now, there looks a little bit better, I think, because of the S is a better, you know, it's a better S than mine, but that still gives you that option. And you can see by putting that line across here, we made it good and flat. Anyway, I hope that answered their question, and thank you for watching.